Recording. Here we are at the wedding, and here's my grandson with a perfect tie. May I zoom in on your tie?
May. I've been quoted as the best of men.
You have?
Because I'm the best man.
Are you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. I'm the mother of the ex. Well, and here we go. I hope we have the sign, yeah. Did I ever get lost? The groom.
Hi, Robin.
Hi.
The groom approaches.
The love of my life.
It's too late, you're getting
married.
Uh-huh. We were lost, weren't we?
This is my grandmother.
He already knows that we had breakfast together.
You had breakfast at the Hardwick
Diner? I thought I was in a car for a long time.
Yeah, they gave us complete instructions on how to get here, and we didn't take any of them.
That's right.
They probably send you the shorter way. This is Laurie.
Hi, Garrett.
Hi.
That's Ben. Smile, Ben.
How you doing? Hi.
Is this a shock or what? It's Haida and Bill.
Are Zoe's parents. Folks? Step-parents?
Whatever.
Oh, all right.
Adrian and Oliver's father.
Adrian and Oliver's father. Oh, it's a mix and match wedding, isn't it fun?
Yes, it is.
We shot.
I work with Zoe at Espresso.
Uh huh.
Espresso. I could not remember when someone asked me the Zoe.
Yeah, I don't have a name either.
My name is Charlotte.
Don't give any last names. I figure it's that kind of wedding.
Why wouldn't it work for me? You just
took a picture. No, I took a picture. Last year.
I know. I had that.
He's not wearing his contact lenses.
Good luck.
What does that mean?
Now who's that?
No idea.
Maybe he's more confident.
Do you know?
About the
I remember
looks.
At our wedding, Robin.
You tied that tie.
Yep. Her, do you know?
Pretty good. You learned that in India, huh?
After everybody was sitting there.
Judy.
Very good.
There was a couple that felt. Where are you? How do you fit into this lot? And they said, you know, she's not even wondering. You don't know anybody here. So they went to the shrine.
Not too late to back out, Robin.
Yeah.
My brother Corey.
Really?
Yes, yeah, she came and had coffee.
Sister. Anywhere.
Your mother? Hmm. Or did your mom probably...
Double park them. Everybody
will
leave
at the
same
time.
It's okay. Stack them up.
Oh, look at
the whole Godfrey guy here.
Did they stay in Burlington last night?
Yes. Stephen Noga and his three children stayed at that.
Oh, wow.
Is your dad here too?
No, he doesn't go anywhere else.
He doesn't travel well.
He doesn't travel well. Also, here's my grandmother lives with him. And she's totally, she's tiny. But I think that's kind of interesting.
These
wanna
people
say hi
arriving.
I want to say hi to my dad's brothers.
Yeah. Who are all these people? Who's that little girl? Whoops. CJ's little sister. Oh,
wait,
my camera's wrong. Mm-hmm. Who are those people getting out of this car?
That is Stevie.
Yeah.
Stevie's wife and Stevie's kid and my other grandmother.
Uh-oh. Too many grandmothers, huh?
I like Stevie's shirt.
Hi, Lane.
Yeah. I like Stevie's shirt too.
Yes. That's right. Yeah. That's right. Well, he does have a girlfriend now.
Is that Corey?
Should be better than that.
So I have it in the car.
Okay.
Do you also have a $2 bill?
Yes, I have two of them.
Okay, well, I know Abe picked up one of them, which I have in my car also.
Okay.
That means you just have one.
That means my room is a mess.
Yes, it does. That's Leanne Aiken, huh? In the sunlight, in the shades, huh?
This is her mom's house.
Yes, it's where the wedding's taking place. Should we go see where the wedding's going to be?
Yes.
Okay, film that. Or should we keep doing guests?
Well, we could do guests for a while.
Who's this gentleman down here holding on to his tie?
I think that's David Lowe.
David Lowe, you think, huh? Maybe it's the minister.
Oh.
Could be.
Nice to meet you.
We're going to see where the wedding's going to be, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Around this way?
Mm-hmm.
This is where the wedding's going to be, huh? Come along. This is it, right here?
It.
Go stand where they're going to stand.
I don't know where they're going to stand.
You think right there?
Well, they said we're going to be in the shade. And then I think my dad and Zoe are going to go between those two flowers and get their pictures taken over there.
Oh, my.
It's a nice tree, isn't it?
Yeah. Sometimes it just takes nothing.
Maybe you want to change the color.
Yeah, but I don't really know how, you know? I mean, yeah. I don't know, like...
You should put it on the sun.
I think you should put it this way or this way?
I think you put it on the sun right there, because that's for indoors.
Oh, that's for indoors. Better, huh? That's sun, yeah. Let me see, maybe I did have it wrong. What's straight up?
Hmm?
What's straight up?
I don't know, what does that mean?
I don't know. I'd do anything but read the instructions. Oh dear, I'm never going to be able to get home from here.
Well, you can come down here. Are you going to stay for a while?
What?
I don't. Here.
I don't think I will. I've had the experience. Bathtub.
Maybe it's not a shortcut.
It's a nice bathtub.
Mm.
We have to, yeah, we have something to do, you know what, yo.
Say hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi.
Who's that?
That's Shelly.
That's Shelly.
Yes.
I'm Laurie. Hi, Shelly.
The lady, say hi.
This is Lori, my grandmother.
Oh.
How do you do?
Fine, thank you.
You are?
I'm very happy to be in this wedding. Yes, we come all the way from New York.
You did?
Yes.
I came all the way from, I don't know where. But a long ride.
Yeah. It's going to be beautiful.
Oh?
Yes. That's right. He's one of the good-looking ones in the family.
Are you Steve?
I'm Steve.
You don't remember me.
Well, it's with one eye closed and the other one behind the camera. You may be right.
That's right. I'm Laurie Boudiette.
And Mark Posey.
Hello, Mark Posey.
How you doing?
Good. Good to see you, man. Oh, you know, I've seen you since I bugged out on you from playing.
Bugged out on me?
Yeah.
Bug out on me.
Hey, Ron. Who's this?
This is Ron's grandmother.
I think I know her.
Maybe.
I'm not sure.
Do you want to kiss me?
Sure.
No, no.
Gotcha, Natalie. Yeah. That Laurie. Oh, you haven't seen me since you were a little kid.
Hi, how are you?
You got married, and so did I. Isn't that amazing?
And you since before the Romers, and that's 16 years.
That's right.
That's great.
Yes.
That's pretty good, huh?
Why are you taping everything I'm saying?
No, not everything. To do this in India, he spent 3 months in a macrame class with Guru Mai. I live.
No, you were in Chicago for a while.
Ah, yes.
Laurie, what do you think?
Looks pretty good. Let me zoom in on this knot. You look terrific, Mark. You look really good.
Thank you.
I've got your tie. It's very nice. Very nice.
Do
Rom has the best stuff.
He does.
I don't have any.
Well, that's all right. You're cool with us.
I noticed we have our sneakers on no matter what, though, right?
Yes, this is a sneaker wedding.
I thought I'm going to. No,
I heard Robin was going to wear
it. Shirley.
So I figured I could wear mine.
It's Shirley. Yeah.
So, Steve, you got all these kids now.
Shirley, what happened?
Three kids?
What happened?
You got older.
Yeah.
It's only been a mere 20 years since I've seen you.
Hi, Shelly. How are you?
You didn't recognize me. No.
You have different color hair.
Yes, I do.
In there?
I got older. Let me tell you about my adventures. Oh, this is not taking. That's all right.
Do you want to meet some of Zoe's brothers?
Want to smoke a joint?
Yeah, let's go.
Here.
What?
This is the room.
That's right, you've been to Trinidad.
Yeah, man.
You sound a little like Rom.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Oh, only. That's all you learned? You didn't learn anything about how to make chairs or
I learned how to make
crafts?
Roti.
Roti?
Yeah.
What's that?
That's a flat Indian bread.
You learned that in Haiti? No, Trinidad.
Yeah.
You liked it a lot.
Oh, I loved it.
Oh, I'll bet you did.
It's fantastic.
Going back?
Oh, yes.
That's what you always say.
In January.
Are you really?
Going back down the island of mine.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, man.
I hope you stay down there so I can come down and visit you.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'd like that a lot. I miss the ocean.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah, you miss the ocean.
It's weird. I'm looking at you. I'm not looking at the camera.
Well, the camera
like
loves you. You
right?
love the camera. Just toss your hair around. Yeah.
Gaze.
You were at the light.
Yeah, I was at the light.
Isn't that awful that we couldn't get together as you go up and down?
Is that Lori?
It made me mad. Oh, for heaven's sake. Hi.
Is that Lori?
I was just thinking about you. Yeah.
This is Lori?
Yeah.
Oh, this is Nancy.
That's Nancy. I know that's Nancy. I was looking at Rom's chair today, and I was thinking, isn't that sweet? Nancy gave that chair to Rom. And here we are at another wedding.
Yes, here we are at another wedding.
Oh. There's Corey.
Where's Ben?
Corey has a little problem with his ear, you know. No, it's his beard. Who are they? Who are they? Because they don't know anyone. They know Corey. Oops. Don't you love this zooming? Gee, it's fun to see all these people. Shirley, Nancy. Sure. Just a minute, Shirley. Oh, he's got his jacket on now. Zoe is late. It's 20. Oh, it's. Here he comes. Yes?
Being one of the special people in my life, I'd like you to meet some other special people in my life.
Wait a minute now while I get them in focus.
This is Zoe's brother Dominic over here.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Hi, Dominic.
Dominic and I have collaborated on a bunch of tunes. And this is Tom Aiken. And this is Lori.
How are you doing? Nice to meet you.
Can't shake my hand, but
take my glasses off
you can wave at my camera.
Tom,
yes.
Tom is our host.
This is color, isn't it?
Yes, it
Thank
is.
You.
Tom's a real nice guy. We all like
no,
him.
No, come on, Rob.
We don't.
You're just
we do.
Saying that because it's true.
Well, because it's on film now forever.
And this is also his mom's house, so we have to be nice to him.
Oh, really? Hello.
So we were in the right direction.
Ooh, so I don't need to get you. Aren't you a grandchild?
Yeah, I'm a grandchild. Would you like to meet some of Zoe's brothers?
Yeah, I just met one. I already forgot his name.
Which one?
Where is he?
Cutie.
That's right, fix that gravel. Here comes the bride. It's supposed to be rice. I'm in love with the one in blue there, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Where's your husband?
Right here.
Did you ever meet Katie? I don't. Yeah, you did. You did at Wendy's wedding. Remember when we went to?
Oh, okay, I'll meet again.
What?
Well, I put on weight.
No, this is Katie's mom.
Oh, Katie, yes.
You met Katie.
Oh, that
right,
Katie.
You
met
Katie
once.
Like that was Katie. I thought it was another Katie.
No, no.
Oh, okay.
No, Rom's mom, Katie.
Well, I knew you weren't the Katie I knew.
We met, actually, Rom. You know how old Rom was, didn't you?
Do you remember?
Ah, see.
Does he remember? No, I can't see you at all. I can't see you at all. Oh, yes, I can always see you. Hi. No. Robin's looking, it's now 12:13.
Did I talk to you at all then?
I don't remember. I just remember seeing you. I was in bed or something, I think.
Is that Zoe?
Maybe I had a cold. Maybe I was just spending the day in bed.
Maybe. I know. We didn't think.
Well,
I think it was around Christmas.
Oh, it's all coming back to you, Heidi.
No, it was a very significant moment.
Yes,
like
it was.
A glimpse at Robin's life.
Kitchen and talking to Shirley about life.
I don't think I remember my mother being there.
Well.
And it's very unusual that I would be with Robin.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, the only times I remember being with Robin was when I was very little. Hmm. And he had to take me. And he hated it.
I have an older sister.
Robin's 9 years old.
I think Corey was talking to Alan.
It's for the wedding?
Yeah.
Your sister's feet and your feet. Oh, how fascinating.
What? She remembers.
She remembers.
And
she doesn't know.
Dock out on Lake
Katona. I wanted to know what I was like when I was little because I have no recollection.
And you're asking someone who met you once?
Well, that's important.
I thought that you looked like a very wholesome kid.
I wasn't a big talker, though.
No, you were not.
I was a big listener. See, I could learn some important lessons from back then.
Yes. What are you trying for? Understanding of yourself now?
Or is this just privileged home videos?
Privileged home videos. Why, you have something to say, Corey?
I have lots of things to say.
You probably should ask Shirley. She probably knows a thing or two.
She doesn't remember.
But I don't want to go on record saying things.
She doesn't remember about me. When I was coming around, it was chaotic.
Oh, that's what mothers always say. That's a big excuse.
So you in charge of videos today?
Yes.
Great. I got lots of fun. I officially became the jerk of the family. Oh, that's so.
Would you say that louder, please? Corey is not the jerk. Say that.
Okay.
Corey is not a jerk.
Then how old was I when I became the instigator that I am?
I never knew you were an instigator.
Uh-huh.
This is so good when I get past a certain age.
I think that was a natural progression.
What is Corey like, Shirley?
Corey is a very wise, sensitive.
Rama is on the side.
Creative.
Vomiting.
Creative.
More.
Persevering.
How about handsome?
Handsome.
Your daughter, right?
My daughter.
Yeah.
My daughter. Who I remember playing bells.
From the photographs.
Were they goats bells?
Very quiet.
Again.
Your mom is very sweet. And I remember.
Boring. Very active? That's the kind I hate. I hate those active kids. I like the quiet part.
I was quiet and active.
She was very quiet.
I like a kid you can drag around.
Very bright.
Yeah.
I go during the week.
Oh.
I have my own key.
The girl in the family with three younger boys, she has to be different. And she was very loved. She waited for her a long time.
And I put it into my computer.
He did. My husband always wanted her daughter.
Uh-huh.
So
playing with the band.
That's great.
We had six boys.
And we would have kept trying.
What fun. My husband always gave up after a bit.
Yeah.
This is great because otherwise all of this, my beauty is fading as we speak.
I don't think so.
It's going, it's going. This is as good as it's going to get anyhow.
It can get better. Remember tomorrow. Remember tomorrow.
How are my nostrils?
Robin, your pup dance. One note from Zoe saying, Robin, you can come upstairs, though Janet's sleeping in the same room, if you really want to break tradition, or there's the couch. But it was very confusing, so I literally went around with a flashlight and looked in every tent to see if it was empty. Plus, I went all the way behind the barn to see if there's a tent out there.
It was intense.
Oh, that was bad, Mark. That was bad.
That was your kind of joke.
Yeah, that was my kind of joke.
And that was all on tape.
Was it?
Oliver Avery.
Yeah, but
not,
he doesn't have a separate
bag.
Not by his new
wife.
Okay.
Hi, Alex.
Yeah, but he left for us.
Oh, he left. He said he was.
This is Dominic, Zoe's brother. Hello. This is for my grandmother.
This is Lori and Caitlin too.
Grandmother.
Speechless.
Nice program.
Caitlin's the hand, Lori isn't. Have you seen how good this tie is? Excellent tie.
Oh.
What is this too? Oh, this is just the cap.
Oh.
So you...
Hi. How you doing? You having a good time? That's cool. Okay, we'll see you around, okay?
Oh, it's on?
Yeah.
And I have these wonderful.
That's all that.
Which is a picture.
I don't know if you can see them or not. Can you see something
there? I think I can. So I swear the window was in the glass. Because I hadn't seen it. And it wasn't locked. So it was just that's a heartbreaker. It was. It's just really. They told me they just.
Sure.
You, that's your place here.
This is my mom's place. We were going to have it at my place, but I'm getting a pond dog.
I'm going to let it walk around.
My new cousin.
Wraps
it up, because it's supposed to be getting kind of bored.
At last, the bride. I'm looking everywhere for you.
Well, I just got here.
I thought maybe you ducked out.
Kiss?
No, kiss my camera. You're very pretty. Oh, I got all excited and I got her out of focus.
This is my grandmother.
Hi.
Bree.
Bree?
Yep, Bree.
You're who? To whom?
Jeanette's daughter.
Jeanette's daughter.
Janet, somebody else, sir.
Oh, this has been recording all this time. Phooey. And it's going to be all, like, really wickedly up, down, and all around.
And upside down.
And Bree's going to be all dark. Save my strength for the wedding. I know.
I mean, well, she's supposed to
look the best.
Yes.
The Goonies. The Goonies and the Boonies.
Of course, that is
nice. This is
Todd and Pam are former ex-door neighbors.
Oh, I'm still filming the bride to be. This is her last moments of freedom here. That's nice.
Ben? The marriage is about to begin.
Buddy, go on the other side of the house.
Gotta get my shoes on.
Now worthy. Hey, not another one. We are gathered together here in the presence of these friends and witnesses to join this man, this woman in matrimony. I charge you both as you stand here to remember that love and loyalty alone will avail as the foundation of a happy home. From the prophet, be together, but yet let there be spaces in your togetherness. Love one another, and make not a bond of love. Let it rather be a moving sea between the shores of your souls. Fill each other's cup, but drink not from one cup. Sing and dance together and be joyous, but let each one of you be alone, even as the strings of a harp are alone, though each quivers with the same music. Give your hearts, but not into each other's keeping, and stand together, but not too near together, for the pillars of the cathedral stand apart, and the oak tree and the cedar grow not in each other's shadow. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? Please repeat after me. I, Robin, take you, Zoe. I, Robin, take you, Zoe.
To heaven to hold.
To heaven to hold.
To love and to cherish.
Yay.
To cherish. From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Till death do us part.
Death do us part.
Hi, Zoe.
Hi.
Take you, Robin. To heaven to hold. To love and to cherish. From this day forward. Till death do us part. The wedding ring is an outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two hearts. Token and pledge.
Token and pledge.
Of the vow between us made.
Of the vow between us made.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring.
Of the vow between us made.
With
this ring I be wed. May the spirit of life, the soul of creation, and the power of love find in you both the growing channel for its expression. We ask for you that the inspiration of this moment continue to serve as inspiration to you both through all the chance and change of life. Inasmuch as Zoe and Robin have appeared before this company, declared their love for one another, and have pledged themselves to meet sorrow and joy as one family, by the authority vested in me by the state of Vermont, we rejoice to recognize them as husband and wife. Uh-oh. Ladies and gentlemen, Robin and Zoe.
Yes.
Yes.
You can take it off if you want.
Gentlemen, you may remove your ties.
am I on camera with them?
I don't think so.
All right. Surely you're a crier.
Sucker.
Oh.
Oh.
His sister is building a house in my bedroom.
Hello.
Whoa.
What's happening?
Kids are playing. Hello. Kids are playing.
Hello.
This is Amy.
Oh, look at them all standing
out. Hello.
Swell party.
This is Amy. Come out with your hand up.
Yes, I know.
And Dolly's taking whipped cream off.
Oh, the traditional cake on the bride.
Dominic, give the camera a big smile.
Oh.
All right. We want the braided spoons at this point.
Strawberry.
CJ, you want cake? Ronnie. Cake. This one.
Don't anybody dare finger.
Fino.
Put the volleyball on my nose. My whole life being kids been doing things to me.
What?
Collapse.
I don't want that on tape. Your whole life, what?
I'm your brothers. You understand, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Are you the eldest too?
I have three younger brothers.
Yeah.
Two younger sisters.
I whipped them into submission when they were younger. Then they got bigger than me.
That was hard, huh?
Yeah, well,
I thought you threw it.
I need one more, please.
Threw
what? Oh, wow! The bride!
What a disc.
It's not half that, though.
Friend Mark.
I still love you, Kate.
Uh-huh. There he goes. Uncommitted. There's, you remember Bino?
We love it.
Bino, beloved. I didn't know. That's French for beloved.
Oh, look at that.
See, fun to watch.
Thank you.
Karen? It's Vino's wife.
Right.
Formerly just plain Karen.
Right.
Goodbye, Vino.
Take good care.
I will.
Okay.
The bees?
This is a sweet baby.
Is that everybody's favorite baby?
Yeah, he's been passed around.
That baby, 6 months old.
Yes. He's happy. I just had milk. Oh, I just had milk. Didn't I? Oh, yes.
It's great. Guy.
What a hang. All right, quick. We have a problem because I haven't been to work for 4 days. And for me, that's a lot. I'm way behind with everything, so I got to go now. Be home for another couple of hours, so.
Well, then maybe I'll just come home with you now.
Okay. That'd be great.
I wish you would.
I have a camp on a lake.
Oh, yeah?
You know, with open boats. Maidstone. No, in Vermont.
Vermont?
Yeah. Another game is going on, a rematch. Zoe's brother. Sun's behind you. I can't see you at all.
Just blame it on my tan.
Okay.
Little
darling, Linda?
Like the fire.
Hey, I know that joke. Up to the upset theater and says, hey, we've been, you know, great all our lives. I mean, can we come and go to heaven? And the upset theater says, no. He says, you know those Jews. He says, they're always, you know, robbing, they're money grubbing, they're always, you know, screwing everybody over to get their own, you know, and no way. And they say, what are you talking about? We've been poor all our lives. We've worked hard for everything. He says, oh, yeah, what's your wife's name? The Irish couple comes up and he says, can we come, you know, can we go to heaven? He says, no way, you know, you Irish, you're always drinking, you're always in the gutter, no way, we can't allow any of the likes of you. And he says, what do you mean? I've never touched alcohol in my life. He says, oh yeah, what's your wife's name? He says, Jenny. He says, be gone, we can have a drink, he's left it.
Yes, it is. Are you very tired?
It's been a long day.
It's been a long day, yeah.
But maybe it'll be a long night, too.
Maybe. Yeah. Maybe we'll recover. As long as we don't flush, we'll be all right. It's a pretty day.
What a day! What a day!
The last game. I'm going to stay overnight because now I can't go back. What's that group doing over there? He was in the original band Skunk Dance.
all this stuff. Everybody looks kind of bushed. They're all eating again. Ceiling.
Milk?
Can't really see it. Mm-hmm. Landscape. Back.
September, August is my friend Janet.
No.
This is my friend Zoe. This is my friend Janet. And I used to live next door to her.
Yes.
And
this could take a
Janet lived down the barn and we had parties. This Halloween party.
I have pictures.
And we wore leotards.
Yes, I remembered it.
Tassels. And there wasn't much more, just tassels. I was a lot skinnier in those days.
We both were.
I was a foxy lady in those days.
That's all that's stopping you.
But I didn't have a man anywhere. All of a sudden, I put a few pounds on, and the next thing you know, I found a wonderful, respectable man.
We have talked about
and this. And Janet is my buddy, because she's using this.
But I am still single.
Yeah, Janet's, hey,
I guess
I would love to set you up with anybody.
With or without tassels.
Lori with her camcorder. She's doing this whole movie thing.
Yes.
And I still have the little black outfit.
You still have
the little black outfit.
I never hope to wear it again, but I still have it and it's stuck in a drawer somewhere.
Aww.
I swear to God. And I came across those pictures the other day too. They really were great. That was so much fun. The web.
The web.
We did. We had a strong. It was perfect.
It was large
spider web.
It was very. So we're going to say au revoir now to the camcorder. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
This is my friend Janet.
There are two broads who are still having a good time.
Okay.
Caitlin. And the game goes on.
So what's that now?
What's the score now?
3-3. Somewhat conscientious about this particular project.
Oh!
Never consulted. Never consulted. Never not a
4-3.
We must have been 10 phone calls. We tried to phone calls. If nothing, even some friendly advice is not even professional.
Okay.
I find that really hard. You don't want to get involved with both people that are happy. As much as everything is just great. I've had Stedman land it right by actually another fisher, Shireen Fisher, who's a judge of loyal talent. Right, since I land that butt, sir.
Get it.
This guy, Stedman, is building an album.
Tim! I got it.
Martha.
Mark is the greatest. And I had a real doozy with him. Boy, he was on trial. And I was on trial as far as Mark is concerned. Got into the
state. Oh, man. Thanks, Mike.
See Mark Posey sitting over there.
Soccer ball.
I could have had it, but you were in my way. You know, I said.
Okay. Would you say this is our side? Yeah. Okay.
I've got one more to catch up with you. But I hope I don't make it.